morning, Gilchrist Grizzlies, and welcome to Grizzly AM, your morning news show. I am Reese.
And I am Nyla. Today is Tuesday, October 19th, 2021. For our kindergarten, first, second, and fifth grade students, it is special area day 5. For our third and fourth grade students, it is special area day 2. Please stand for the morning pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for the news. Welcome back from our long weekend. Are you rested and ready to learn? As we begin a new 9 weeks, remember that this is a new beginning for grades and AR reading. Do your best, Grizzlies.
Our second graders are enjoying reading Creepy Pair of Underwear by Erin Reynolds. They also created their own creepy underwear. Come by the Media Center and take a look.
Time for the Principal's Corner with Miss Mitchell. She's sharing a special message about Bus Safety Week.
Good morning, Gilchrist. Today starts the School Bus Safety Week, and so I'll be on every day to give you some tips. We're going to celebrate Bus Safety Week, and I'm going to give you some tips each day. So I want you to, the first tip is to stay back from the yellow and black line. Remember students to stay off the street and back from the curb. This will keep you safe and help the driver see you. And other announcements, today is also National New Friends Day. Make sure you focus on making a new friend today if possible. Also, one more reminder, our lunch schedule will go back to the way it was at the very beginning of the school year. So there'll be many more of you in the lunchroom. Everybody will get an opportunity to eat in the lunchroom today and all the rest of the days forward if nothing else changes. Just remember, you are to always follow the rules, which are make sure that you use good manners, you speak to just your friends at your table, and if you have questions, raise your hands. Don't leave your seat, and make sure that someone comes to help you. And as always, boys and girls, have a terrific Tuesday.
Thank you, Ms. Mitchell. Now it's time for our PBIS winners with Mrs. Stevenson.
Well, good morning, Grizzlies. Today we will celebrate our pre-K, kindergarten, and first grade winners who were caught being respectful, responsible, safe, and a team player. So, without further ado, let's congratulate our winners. From pre-K, we have Carter from Ms. Collier's class and Ethan from Ms. Melton's class. Way to go, guys. Now for our kindergartners, we have Olivia from Ms. Bowman's class, Zeke from Ms. Goodson's class, Ruth from Ms. Hatchett's class, Vinny from Ms. May's class, Andres from Ms. Moore's class, Nicholas from Mrs. Shelton's class, and Virginia from Ms. Vasquez's class. Now for our first graders, we have Audrey from Ms. A's class, Abigail from Ms. Hall's class, Carson from Mrs. Holly's class, Madeline from Ms. Kerr's class, Max from Ms. O'Brien's class, Jackson from Ms. Self's class, Wiley from Ms. Taylor's class. Way to go, first graders. As we begin our day, all Grizzlies will pause to reflect on this thought. I can do anything I set my mind to. Your teacher will begin the morning meeting after our moment of silence. Have a great day, Grizzlies.
Please join us again tomorrow for another edition of Grizzly AM. Have a great day. Bye.